Miss Jennifer, preschool specialist with the Bloomington Parks and Recreation Department's Banneker Community Center. Tuesdays are craft days, so today we'll make some homemade bath paint to go along with the rhymes and songs about bath time from yesterday's video.
You'll need your favorite body wash, cornstarch, and liquid food coloring.
Thanks for joining me today. Check back tomorrow for Baby Time Rhymes and Songs for Babies and Toddlers.